In the most recent video, this one, I ended with a problem. I showed you the answers and promised you a video guided solution. If you need to review this video, you can look in the description section for the link. Otherwise, continue playing and see the solution to the problem. In this problem, I have a collision between a red cart and a blue cart, and they're moving opposite directions, one east and the other west. So I'm going to say east is the positive direction, west would be negative. As I solve the problem, I begin with a diagram. I show my two objects before the collision and after the collision, and I list next to my objects values of mass and velocity. There you see it listed. You'll notice that for the blue cart before the collision, the velocity is negative 50 because it's moving west. After the collision, the velocity of the blue cart is positive 70 because it's moving west. For after the collision, I don't know the velocity of the red cart, so I'll just call it V, or V1 prime, where the prime symbol indicates an after the collision velocity of object 1. I then draw a momentum table, and in the table I'm going to put the momentum of red cart, blue cart, and of the system. For the red cart, it's mass times velocity, 1.5 times 30, and that comes out to be 45 units of momentum. For the blue cart, it ends up being 0.5 times negative 50, that comes out to be negative 25. I have to add these momentum values up to get the total. So positive 45 plus negative 20 gives me a total momentum of 20 units of momentum. That's in the bottom row. If that's what it is before the collision, that's what it is after the collision as well. So the momentum of the red cart plus the blue cart after the collision has to sum to this total of 20. For the red cart, I don't know its velocity, so for its momentum, I'm going to go mass times velocity. That's 1.5 times V. I'm looking to solve for V. And for the blue cart, I go mass of 0.5 times velocity of positive 70. That's 35 units of momentum for the blue cart. And what I know is that 1.50 V, whatever V is, plus the 35 is equal to the 20. So now I have an algebra problem, and I have to solve for the value of V. I do my algebra by getting the V term by itself on one side of the equation. That means I have to subtract 35 from both sides. The equation becomes 1.5V equal 20 minus 35, or negative 15. Now I divide through by 1.5 to get V by itself. That's negative 15 divided by 1.5. On my calculator, that comes out to be negative 10. The unit here is centimeters per second. So the velocity of the red cart after the collision is negative 10 centimeters per second. So the speed is 10 centimeters per second, and the direction is west.